And after careful deliberation, have chosen to go to attend CUNY LaGuardia Community College, where I want to study business and political science, and one day I would like to be a civil rights lawyer.
My WhatsApp chat.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Hi. My name is Chanel Samuels, and I've been a part of Urban Dove since 2007 when I was a sophomore in high school.
Hi.
I initially became a youth mentor in high risers through the community service hours, but ended up staying the rest of my high school years because I was learning some invaluable skills. You all know what they are. Teamwork, leadership, and communication. And then joining College All-Stars, which was super helpful when it came to the college process. I realized that I didn't have to do everything myself. Urban Dev provided us with test prep, college essay help, info sessions on the ins and outs of college, and college tours. Those college tours were especially helpful as our tour guides were mostly Urban Dev alumni, which allowed us to actualize being away from home once our time came. They were a reflection of what and where we could be. In fact, after our tour at the SUNY Purchase, I knew I wanted to go there. 4 years later, I graduated with a bachelor's degree in Media Society and the Arts. Currently, I'm a teaching artist, a third of an art collective, and mentoring a high school senior as a part of the mentor program that Urban Dove has started. Urban Dove's constant efforts of helping the youth grow into strong, independent, educated adults is what I'm most thankful for. One of the other amazing things about Urban Dove is that they have a scholarship program that helps our seniors pay for school. Now, most of those are secret and will be announced at our awards night next week. But each year at Evening with the Dove, we surprise our one senior with the John J. Rothschild Scholarship. Here to announce this year's winner are Oscar and Daisy Rothschild.
How was your food?
Oh, so good.
You like, you eat it live, by the way.
Maybe you're taller than your brother, like twice.
No, I'm not. You're taller than me, shut up.
Grandpa loved the evening with the dove and was always so inspired by the students' stories and successes,
so cute,
such as those we are celebrating tonight.
You care for the celebration?
It is a privilege
thank you so
to be
much.
Here to
thank
honor
you.
His memory by celebrating.
They look exactly like my brother.
To me, you like twice taller than your brother.
To me,
like
way taller than
this kind
of the urban dove class
brother is taller. No, you taller than
me. Past recipients continue to work hard toward. We are extremely proud of each of them and are so excited with that we have three college graduates and more on the way.
This year's recipient has been an active member of both Urban Dove High Risers and College All-Stars program in East Harlem. Born in the Dominican Republic, she moved to New York at the age of 7. Now a senior at the high School for Health Professions, she will be attending SUNY Del I in the fall to study biosciences and strategy to nursing.
Congratulations to the 2018 John J.
Nobody likes this stuff.
Congratulations, Eliezer.